Could it be the spirit of Mafundo haunting Ankole Kingdom? Today, in Uganda, so many regions have had their kingdoms reinstated, but Ankole doesn't have a kingdom. Maybe, maybe not.
And Haram Kureva, Gurejans, and Siba Hundurs, the Variens, and Kurmunong, Hatiza Bajundu, Zomgava, and Koran Hebenana, Tura.
Ankole is a colonial fabrication.
Ankole as a kingdom came about in 1901.
With even L, which is not in the Nyankore language.
That now the king of Kore, Omugari, collaborated with the British.
The British went on a process of amalgamating the other chiefdoms and kingdoms around Nkore to Nkore, because that is where they first entered from Buganda.
Before colonialism, there were four prominent kingdoms
that were added to Nkore to form Ankole in the 1901 agreement.
There was the kingdom of Nkore, Karo Karunji, under the Bahinda dynasty. Then there was Buhweju, under the Barisa.
Buzimba Kingdom, it is present Uganda.
There were principalities of Mpororo Kingdom.
Ankole, Uganda, and all these so small kingdoms were counties of the original Itara.
Ruhinda, Ruanjunachi, who was Mchwezi,
the son of Wamara Ruhanjanjojuruagwera.
He produced a son called Nyaika, and that starts the rulers of Ankole called Bahinda.
He started it in Karokarunji, which became Nkore.
Who are the heroes that the people of Ankole can hold on to say, we are proud to be Banyankore or Banyankole? Is it Rutaraka, Muguta Yavutaho? Is it Intare Kita Banyoro? Find out from Tuko Pamoja, Ankole Segment.